Randy Orton wanted me all by myself, and I beat Randy Orton all by myself. And in my victory, I added the ultimate insult. An SKO out of nowhere! You see what I did there, boys? SKO, Seth KO. Better than you. No. I know. But I digress. Every great general needs good soldiers, and I want to take a moment to thank the best soldier of them all. Let's take a minute to thank Kane. For doing what was best for business last night in his role as the Crypt Keeper. Whoops, did I just say that out loud? I don't know why I would confuse. The Crypt Keeper's, he's an old relic from the 90s that no one cares about, and you're Kane. I mean, you're the gatekeeper. You're the gatekeeper of all gatekeepers, and you kept the gate so good last night. You kept it so good while more talented people did the job in the ring. I don't know how I would confuse the two things.
No offense taken, Seth. As a matter of fact, I was just thinking that if it hadn't been for my actions as gatekeeper and your illegal use of an RKO, Randy Orton would be champion right now, and instead of coming out here and bragging and boasting, you would be pointing your fingers and whining like the spoiled little entitled brat that you are. You see, Seth, I would much rather be the WWE version of the Crypt Keeper than the WWE version of Justin Bieber. Oh, whoops. Did I say that out loud?
I'm not typically the kind of guy that would come out here and complain about someone cheating to win, but when a man in your own administration goes on record of saying that Seth Rollins cheated to win last night, well, I don't know about you, but it feels to me like that's grounds for a rematch.
That is not what he said. And you know what? This isn't the Kane regime. This isn't the Orton regime. This is my time. This is the Rollins regime. And as long as I'm champion, you only get one crack at the title, Orton, and you squandered it last night.
Listen, shut up, Catwoman. I ain't talking to you. I'm talking to Kane. With all due respect, Randy, you had your shot, man. So, Kane, if anyone deserves a match against Seth Rollins for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, it's me.
You know what? There seems to be some sort of common denominator between the two of you. Oh, I figured it out. You both lost to me. So let me spell it out so you can understand it, you Neanderthal. Neither of you deserve an opportunity at my WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Actually, Seth, Roman and Randy both make compelling arguments. So I'm gonna do what's best for business. And what's best for business tonight is the two of us set aside our differences and show Roman Reigns and Randy Orton the real power of the authority.
You're talking about a tag team match, right?
Yes. And as for your title defense at Payback, by the end of the night, I'm going to let the WWE Universe decide that.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.